We're going to draw now the central ramp of the ground floor, and we are going to use the slab command for this. First, we will select these objects surrounding the ramp and we'll isolate them. Now, we move to the ground floor. We're going to draw a wall for this middle fence, so we run the wall command. Generic 100 mm alignment center is fine. We will assume that this wall is exactly in the central axis of the ground floor. We'll end here. And now we're going to draw two rectangles for the ramp boundaries. First one will end up here. We can actually change the wall endpoint to end in the same position as the ramp. We will copy this rectangle from this point to this other point. Actually, we could move this wall in order that it aligns with the side of the ramp. And now from the perspective, I'm going to hide the ground floor. I will select control points of this curve and we'll move it 1.5 meters up, which is half of the distance of the floor height. In this case, I will do the same for these two control points. And finally move this curve 1.5 meters up as well. Now we have the curves in the right position, so we can run the slab command choosing the From Curves option. I pick both curves and the slabs are created already following this curved slope. For this landing, we can just select the slab command and draw it from this point to this point over here.